The Russian Federation and Ukraine are both essential to global food security. They have historically accounted for roughly 30% of global wheat and barley exports, a fifth of all maize, and more than half of all sunflower oil. For my part, I remain committed to facilitating the unimpeded access to global markets for food products and fertilizers from both Ukraine and the Russian Federation, and to deliver the food security that every person deserves. I call on the Russian Federation to return to the implementation of the Black Sea Initiative in line with my latest proposal.